Baron Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in the skeleton. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Crate, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Freyr watching over me.
That, or the monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story. Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took my son, and now my man. I'm the only one left. Kivilla, our son, he went out fishing and didn't come back. My man had walked out to the Kiarad cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched my brother, grabbed a torch, and we went looking for him. The Muira Diablin, sea fiends. They caught him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Victim. That's it, Roach.
Fishing ground Rurik mentioned. That stench. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby.
Thank you.
but definitely not a drowner's.